Hello and welcome to Monkey Knife Fights, picks and plays for Monday Night Football. I'm Connor Rowntree, and the Chicago Bears are off to Los Angeles to hunt the Rams and some respect. We're going to get things started with a more or less contest, and we're going to take a look at Nick Foles, the Bears quarterback. Since he's taken over as the starter in those three games, he has yet to reach his passing line on Monkey Knife Fight, so we're going to take less on him. He's also taken on a stout Rams defense led by their pass rush and that incredible pass rusher, Aaron Donald, former defensive player of the year. As for Jared Goff, he's thrown for 200 yards or less in two out of his last three games. The Bears defense also leads the NFL in pass percentage allowed at just 57%, not to mention that they've given up the fewest passing touchdowns in the league. With those statistics in mind, we're going to turn to our touchdown dance, and we're going to start things off by taking Rams running back Henderson. I don't like them to test the Bears passing defense if they do get into the red zone, so look for them to turn to the hard hitting back. Our second pick from the Bears is Jimmy Graham. In the short period of time since Nick Foles has taken over, Foles has thrown four touchdown passes to tight ends in just those 4 weeks. The Rams have also allowed four touchdowns to tight ends over that same period of time, and Jimmy Graham has four touchdowns this season, so I like him to make it five tonight. And our final pick in our touchdown dance is David Montgomery. Without Tariq Cohen in the lineup, he's been used much more in the passing game, and he had a season-high 19 rushing attempts last week. And to finish things up for MKF's MNF picks, we're going to look at a couple receivers in the more or less, the first being Mooney. The rookie receiver has received 19 targets from Nick Foles since he's taken over, so the volume is there. Mooney will just need to capitalize when Foles inevitably looks his way. And the final pick, Allen Robinson's line is just 5.5 receptions. He's averaging 9 targets this year, so he needs to just catch 66% of his targets to break that line on MKF. Head over to Monkey Knife Fight right now, lay some money down, and good luck. For all the fans and players out there, I'm Connor Rowntree, and remember to bear down.